It's very difficult to try and describe how drastically Sito deteriorated from what was a very beautiful, not affluent, but certainly comfortable city into a city of buildings that were reduced to rubble. There was no power, there was no water, there was no food. The entire infrastructure of the society had disintegrated. People were lying dead in the streets. It was a true humanitarian disaster on a mind-boggling scale.